In your online store, customer can identify, evaluate, and eventually select the product they wish to purchase using the attribute that define a specific product. Determining a product's physical features such as size, color, and material is most typical technique. Hi, I'm Kavita. In my last video, I have showed you how to create products in Akeneo. And today I'm going to explain how to create attributes and attribute grouping Akeneo. Attributes are the fundamental building block of a product. In Akeneo, you can provide essential product information using multiple attributes that help you to categorize, describe, and enrich your product data, then export it to different channels. An attribute group is a collection of attributes that are used to create a product. While Akeneo supports a variety of attribute types, there are 14 different sorts of attribute available depending on the Akeneo edition. And guess what? Webcool is one of the world's top Akeneo solution provider. Before proceeding further, don't forget to subscribe our channel and hit the bell icon to get the latest update from us. Now let's quickly jump into the demonstration. So to create attribute and attribute group, first you have to log in your Akeneo dashboard. Once you will log into your Akeneo dashboard, you have to click on settings. Then you have to click on attribute groups to create new attribute groups. Click on create, enter the code. Enter the label. And then click on save. Once you will click on save, attribute tab will be visible to you. Click on that attribute tab. So click on the add attribute to select the attribute that are assigned to group other. Select that particular attribute which you want to add in that particular attribute group. Click on add and click on save. So this is how you can create an attribute group and assign attributes to that particular attribute group. Now let's see how to create attributes. To create attributes, click on attributes, click on create attribute. Here you will see all the attribute types that are supported in Akeneo Community Edition. So I am selecting add text area to create the attribute. Enter the label and code. Click on confirm. Here you have to select the attribute group. Now you have to enable the option that you want that attribute value per locale wise or per channel wise. You have to enter the guideline. You have to enable the parameters like this particular attribute will be usable in grid, locale specific. Select the particular locale. Rich text editor enable and then click on save. So this is how you can create an attribute in Akeneo. So this is how you can create attributes and attribute groups in Akeneo. If you still have any query, you can reach us at support@webcool.com or raise a ticket at webcool.uvdesk.com. Thanks for watching the video. Similarly, we will be learning more Akeneo default functionality in upcoming videos.